Hey, it's Noah here at Waterloo Ford, showing this 2019 Audi Q8 55 Quattro. This Audi comes equipped with the 3-liter V6 motor and a 8-speed automatic transmission. And up front here, we have some fully automatic LED headlights. We have some sensors up front and a camera as well. Coming around to the side, we have some 20-inch alloy wheels. And this Audi seats 5 passengers, 2 in the front and 3 in the back. And it does come equipped with remote keyless entry. Up top here, we have a roof rack. This Audi comes in the Orca Black Metallic. And it comes with the S-Line package. And coming around to the back, we do have a reverse camera with sensors, also a 360-degree view camera, and a power liftgate. I won't be able to cover every single detail about this Audi, but if you'd like to know some more information, you can check it all out at waterlooford.com, or you can come take a stop by the dealership and check this Audi out in person. In the meantime, you can stay up to date by checking us out on social media, and if you gave us a follow, it'd be greatly appreciated. All right, let's take a look inside. Now sitting inside the Q8, I'll run through some of the features that this vehicle has. On the left-hand side, we have our power windows, and then we have our heated power adjustable mirrors. The mirrors also fold in, and they do have the blind spot indicating system. And then over here, we have the 2 memory settings for the driver's seat position. We also have a power adjustable passenger seat. And looking at the steering wheel here on the left-hand side, we have our buttons to navigate through the digital speedometer menu. And on the right-hand side, we have some audio controls, answer and end call button, and then our voice-activated system. Also have some paddle shifters. And then here's our cruise control settings, and we do have some distance control. And as for the kilometers, we have about 54,000. We do have a heads-up display. And then looking at the touchscreen display here, as for audio, we have AM/FM radio, Sirius XM satellite radio. Also connect your phone through Bluetooth and USB. Looking at the climate control here, we do have quad zone air conditioning and fully automatic climate control. And then we do have heated and cooled seats for the driver and the passenger. Up here, we have our auto start stop feature, our hill descent control, and then our lane keep assist. As for our drive select here, we have off-road, all-road, comfort, auto, and dynamic. Down here, we have our parking sensors and cameras. Here's our reverse camera with sensors, and then the 360-degree view camera. Also check the side. Have a 12-volt plug here. Inside of the console, I have a wireless phone charger, SD card reader, and 2 USB ports. As for the audio system, we have a 17-speaker audio system. And looking at the seats here, we have some gray Velita leather bucket seats. And in the back, we have a 60-40 split. Also have some all-weather floor mats. We do have climate control back here. Rear seats are heated. And we do have another 12-volt plug and 2 USB ports. And then lastly, we have the power sunroof. Once again, I can't cover every single detail about this Q8, but if you'd like to know some more information, you can check it all out at waterlooford.com. Once again, my name is Noah. Thanks for watching.